The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Suplex.
Dragging his partner in now.
There you go.
Boom. Nice.
Oh, my.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Hooking it up here. What's next? A panel suplex. Oh, my. Down with authority. He's lost some of his win now. Uh-oh. Carefully measured. Momentum has completely shifted to Ivar.
Yeah, Ivar's real.
He can end it here. He kicks out with authority.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Mistake made by Ivar.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oof. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Position to be caught in here. And uncanny. This could be it. Cover.
One,
he narrowly avoids the count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Tag is made.
Out of the way in time.
That could have gone either way.
He's tagging out. And Eric with the count.
Oof, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Shoulders down.
Two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Yeah. Push.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Brought down with the bulldog. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tag is made, and here we go. What a suplex.
Stomp in the leg.
Specifically targeting the leg. Bang right in the face. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Taken down. What is this superstar looking for? Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
Pushes through after two. Just barely, but it counts. partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
That'll rearrange the spine. And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way.
Every form of offense Eric attempts is being neutralized.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He thinks he has it.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.